Hey, it's Natalie with the biggest celebrity OMG moments of the week. The Grammy Award nominees were announced this week, and Kanye West is up for 7 awards, but he's not up for Album of the Year, so you know he's gonna cry about that. Adele and Bruno Mars each up for 6 awards. And Dr. Conrad Murray was sentenced to 4 years in prison in the death of Michael Jackson, though due to a new California law, he'll probably only serve half that time in an LA County jail. Usher could lose his 2 kids. His ex is trying to strip him of his joint physical custody, saying that he's failed to get her permission when taking them outside of the state, and that he is supposed to pay her $5,000 a month, but has yet to do so and owes $34,000 worth of payments. If you're trying to get out of seeing Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 1, well, here's your excuse. Several people have claimed that the bright flashing black, white, and red lights during the birth scene have caused seizures. So there you go. You want to get out of seeing it? Claim, I don't want to have a seizure. Justin Bieber, he's just like any other teenager, right? Except for that he has loads of money. Well, he bought a custom $160,000 Range Rover. Now, his mom, not so happy about this, and grounded him. See, just like any other teenager. Those are the biggest celebrity OMG moments of the week. And don't forget to listen to the OMG Report every weekday at 4:30 p.m. with me, Natalie, on Y100.9.